about stress in sports, mostly stress for me. There are 19 CNAs that are going to walk out these doors this afternoon and hopefully don't come back. Go on to bigger, better things. It is absolutely been my pleasure with all of you. Okay, so we all know that. So let's get going. Sit down now, I can see. All right, Ms. Jessica Alderman.
Your folder, and I would like you to read that.
to you, Ashley. CNA is here. Let me dedicate my life to the care of those who come my way. Let me touch each one with clean hands, with gentle art, for which I stand. And tonight, when the day is done, I'll let me rest in peace and find the help this morning. Easter High School, class of 2022.
I'm a
Because I am partner in crime to the rescue.
Jenna's partner in crime?
To the rescue.
Michael?
They broke in a house and stole a car.
So that's right!
For those of you who don't know, Jenna came in the first day and didn't have her ID. So they threw her out. Then she came back on day three, but on day one, we called Celeste because we knew she had a car. Or she stole one, we're not sure. We like stolen, it goes better with the story. She then came and drove Jenna to the DMV to get her ID. Her ID, she could not get without her parents or her birth certificate. So they broke into Jenna's house trying to get the birth certificate, which they could not find. So then Celeste returned the stolen car. Jenna persevered and went and got her ID and then advocate of keeping women out of the kitchen.
That's
Okay. And Camilla, you want to go to Dr. Conti?
Oh, she's over there.
Conti Robinson, come here.
Oh, her hair is awesome.
Okay, she's walking.
She's a baker.
We were watching. We left our classes. He'll be fine.
They're almost a goal.
My position, who went through the program and graduated.
Oh,
that's so, new blood, keep it in the family, right?
Yeah.
So, I'm so proud of her.
All right, seniors. Congratulations.